Hello friends, in this broadcast I will tell you about a place far from us. I will try to give you information about a place that's too far away. I don't want to go through my usual standard words without saying that. Please don't forget to like our broadcasts and subscribe to our channel. Now, in no time, let's move on to the Great Wall of China, which is the subject of this publication. The other name, Dragon of the World. This means Great Wall of China. It was selected as one of the new seven wonders of the world on July 7, 2007. It has been admitted to the UNESCO World Heritage List. And who built this magnificent structure? When and for what purpose was it built? Why is it so long and wide? I will try to answer all the answers to these questions. It is the longest defense wall in the world. Along with the destroyed parts of the Great Wall, its length is 8,851.8 kilometers. The part that stands today is a 2,500 kilometer embankment left over from the Ming Dynasty era. First, I want to say that there are two different dates related to the construction of the Great Wall of China. In centuries before BC, there were independent principalities on the territory of China. From 403 BC, these principalities began to surround their cities with high walls to protect themselves. So, the first foundations of the Great Wall of China were laid in 403, of course, BC. Again, by 221 BC, Emperor Qing Shi Huang united all of China under his reign. But at this time, external attacks were increasing every day. Northern regions of the Chinese country, it had to be secured. Emperor followed a different path as a precaution. He chose not to fight, and 221 BC began to connect all the walls with additions. From that day, the Great Wall of China appeared. This huge wall largely prevented invasive attacks from the outside. The last time this huge wall repaired by Chinese government in 17th century. That's the brief history. If we give brief technical information about this structure, the base width is 7 meters. The width of the ceiling is 6 meters. Its height varies from 4 to 6 meters. 3 million people worked in its construction, accompanied by 300,000 observers, of course. 1 million workers died during construction, buried under the Great Wall of China. Because of this, the structure is also known as the longest cemetery in the world. There is a guardhood every 200 meters. Its construction took about 2,000 years. The wall was last repaired during the Ming Dynasty. I assure you, you can't see from the space. This is just a rumor. There are many legends about the Great Wall. One of them is, according to what is said, a route was created from the traces left by a dragon that followed this construction of the Great Wall of China. And probably the name Dragon of the World came from here. You can hear many more legends about this magnificent structure, but there is another one that will give you the creeps when you hear it. Emperor Qin Shi Huang had the leaders of other clans buried alive in the walls of the Great Wall of China.